Chef Rottenfood.
Ooh, what's next, Chef Pablo?
Tomato grande.
Tomato gigante. No, the boss.
We put da-da-da. Spices.
Ooh, ooh, yes. Mm. Some of this.
The spice. Add a little more spice.
More? Oh, excellent.
Come on, you big bull. Whoa! I am the great Ziggy.
Hello, children.
I didn't know you were so interested in cooking, Uncle Milford. Oh,
yes, I've been watching Chef Pablo Fantastico on TV. He's the best chef in the world.
My new cookbook makes the cooking easy. Just follow the recipes, step by step.
To continue cooking with Chef Pablo, order his book now. Cook step by step with passion and love.
Ah, oh, passion and love.
Ah, he's inspired me so. I only use fresh ingredients and, of course, the passion and
yes.
I'm cooking this wonderful meal for Miss Busybody.
I'm Ooh. Sure she's gonna love it.
Yes.
I'm sorry, Uncle.
We're playing a game.
Hi!
Uncle Milford really needs our help.
Yes, what? He was trying to cook dinner for Bessie, and he cooked something that looked like a giant lollipop.
Does anybody know anything about cooking?
No. I know about eating, but that doesn't help. Huh? What about that chef that he's always watching on television? Pablo Fantastico.
Yeah, I heard about his new cookbook.
Yes.
Hazel, can you get it for us?
Can you?
I'm on it.
Oh, cooking with passion and love.
And initiating computer search and accessing the information. Let's see. I'm ordering it now. And here.
Wow. Is service.
Thank you.
What?
That was fast.
Look.
That was fast.
11.4 seconds to be exact.
Wow.
This is sure to help my uncle with his cooking. Come on, guys.
Okay. Let's go.
I'm so hungry. No, empty. The fridge, please.
What?
Oh, thing. I am so hungry.
Are you hungry? Are you tired of always having too much energy? Well, this food will make you sleep all day. Who wants to spend hours in the kitchen making food? Who hasn't had enough of all these choices that are good for you?
Well, it's like the sky is reading my mind.
Mind? You don't need to have a mind. With my rotten food plan here, you will never have any energy ever again. All you have to do is to open the can and pour it onto a plate. Simple.
This guy is a genius.
So, call right now within the next 5 seconds and you'll receive a 5-year supply of rotten food for only $1 million. Yeah, you heard me right. So, pick up a phone and call right now. The number's on the screen.
555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555555 I'd like to order that food that makes you lazy.
Wow, that was quick.
I better just start cleaning up. I'm never gonna be able to cook for Miss Busybody.
Uncle, what would you say if I told you you could cook step by step with the best Mediterranean chef in the world.
Pablo Fantastico?
Yes, yeah, that's yeah. He just got his cookbook.
His what? His cookbook?
Yes!
Thank you. Let's see. Learn to cook step by step. Mm-hmm.
Step by step.
Step by step.
First step, get 100% pure olive oil.
Oh, yes! Got that.
Okay.
Second step, get fresh ingredients. Oh, children, why don't you run along and find me some fresh ingredients?
Yes, come on.
I'll learn all these recipes by heart and cook a wonderful meal for Miss Busybody with passion and love.
Let's make rotten burgers. Perfect. Well, everyone's going green, right?
Wow! Fresh ingredients. This is certainly going to help the mayor become a better chef.
It's pretty simple. All he has to do is follow it step by step.
Yes. Maybe one day, Pablo Fantastico will come here and open a restaurant.
Restaurant. An idea. I'll open up my own restaurant where I will only cook rotten food so everybody will be lazy forever! Yes, and I'll call it Green Fake Burger! It's disguise time! Perfect! No one will withstand my green fake burger.
Hey, this one looks good.
A gold coin. Oh, gold.
Come to Mama.
I think we're almost done.
Where are you going, Coin? Come here.
Whoa! Someone's in trouble.
That's a lot of sports candy.
Yeah!
Hey, the sports candy is smiling at us.
You're right.
Ah, I've got mail. What's this? Let me see now. Oh, I can't believe my eyes.
Okay, everyone, come on in. Sports candy.
We're coming now.
Children, I've got wonderful news. Chef Pablo Fantastico is opening up a restaurant right here in LazyTown.
Oh, wow, that's great.
When will it open?
Yes.
Right now.
Yes. So exciting.
Let's go, everyone.
Okay.
Welcome, welcome!
Oh, that smells!
Oh, it smells
like a rotten egg!
Come to my green paper joint! Hey, aren't you coming?
No, Robbie. We're going to Pablo's new restaurant.
What?
Come on, everyone!
Yes!
Let's go!
I have to stop him! Oh, I'm just gonna make him all lazy with my fake burgers. The wonderful day, the freshness, the breeze. Oh, and the fruta. Si, me gusta fruta. And then you finish with the mushroom and the rose.
Oh, it looks so beautiful. Bravo!
Yay!
Maravilloso, my first customer. I am Chef Pablo Fantastico!
Excited!
Bienvenido to my Mediterranean restaurant. I am ready to cook for you with fresh ingredients,
mushroom,
and love.
Well, actually,
Actually, we need your help. See, my uncle really wants to cook a meal for his special friend, Miss Busybody.
Oh, yes. I really want to make the tapas on page 56. I learned it by heart.
You brought my new cookbook.
Yes.
Fantastic. You are in Fantastico's hands. Nothing can go wrong. I will guide you through it step by step. To make a little tapas plate is easy, well, sort of. You have to cook with passion. Passion and love. At first, you take a slice of bread, now put it on a tray. By using fresh ingredients, you make it all okay.
By using fresh ingredients, you make it all okay.
And of course, olive oil. Wonderful! Are you ready for step two?
Si, senor!
Let's continue with passion and love. Next thing that you need to do, the most important thing, you have to get some sports candy. Now everybody sing!
You have to get some sports candy. Now everybody sing!
Had a touch of olive oil! When you cook with the love and the passion. You put the passion in the soul, and the soul in the food, and the food in the passion.
What?
Pardon. Sometimes I get a little bit carried away. Now, where was I? Step three. Vamos. Passion. And love. When you put it all together, you mix it with the love. You serve it with a passion, and it all fits like a glove. You know what I mean. Now that we are ready, the last thing that we do is hold it really steady and add a little No, pardon. That is my other passion, the football. I meant to say is hold it really steady and add a little olive oil.
Uno, dos, tres, si me gusta fruta. One, two, three, we love sports candy.
Olé!
Here you are, Chef Pablo. Now, children, why don't you take the invitation to Miss Busybody while the chef and I finish everything?
Now, what else would you like to cook for your friend?
Chicken. Oh, she goes cuckoo over chicken.
Good choice. Chicken, fantastico. Page 23.
Yes. Oh, my. Oh, Miss Busybody will be here soon. I'm going to have to look my best. Better do some push-ups.
What? I have to get rid of that good food, dude.
One. One and a half. Two and a quarter. Three and a half.
I'm Chef Pablo Fantastico. What a trendy now.
Four. 4 and a...
Hi!
Oh, that'll do.
Are you ready for some more cooking?
Yes, I am, Chef.
Perfect. You just relax and leave the cooking to me.
All right.
So first, we glaze it with sugary goo. See?
Sugary goo? Look at that.
Just look at that. Perfect. And then we stuff it with lollipops.
Lollipops?
Yes.
That's not in the book.
Every good chef has to improvise.
Oh, my. Oh, Miss Busybody's here.
The royal treatment and everything.
Oh, what do I do?
You go and sit down, okay? And relax. I'll finish the cooking.
Sure, yes, sure. Welcome, Miss Busybody. Welcome to the restaurant. I've got a special table just for you. Come along.
I'm so excited.
What is going on?
Someone's in trouble. He's gonna fall into our trap!
Somebody help me!
No.
I never meant to, you know, Jeff!
Why did you put me into the sack?
Are you okay?
Who are you?
I'm Sportacus. You almost fell into the hole.
So you saved Chef Pablo Fantastico?
I guess so.
Fantastic!
I will cook for you with a freshness. Smell it. And the passion.
And the love.
Thank you.
But tell me, if you did not put me into the sack, then who did?
It smells rotten. Let's go and find out.
Let's go, amigo.
This way.
Si.
Can I do something to help you, Chef Pablo?
No, that won't be necessary. I'll bring it. You go sit down and relax. I just have to perform the chef's final touch.
Ooh, the final touch. So exciting.
That's me. I'm him? He's me. How is this possible?
There's something strange going on.
No. This way.
Okay.
Oh.
I'm Miss Busy Buddy. I think you're really going to love this.
Milford, I can't believe you invited me here for this. This is a disaster.
Yep.
I will sit over there. The smell is awful.
I'm ruining their day. Step by step. And now they'll come to my restaurant and become lazy.
That's it. I cannot watch myself do this to people. Let's go.
Okay.
Sportacus! Gracias.
This man is not real Mediterranean chef.
Huh? What's going on?
Two chefs?
This man is no chef.
He is an impostor.
No, he is an impostor.
Oh, I'm so confused. Who is who?
I don't know.
Senor, I challenge you to a duel. A cook-off where we both cook the signature dish from page 18.
Who would judge such a thing?
I know exactly who can do that.
Who?
Bessie.
Yeah, good choice.
I mean, this is your dinner.
Yes.
Oh, yes. Oh, that's a marvelous idea.
Well, I am a bit of a culinary expert. Yes, I'll do it.
Yes!
Oh, wonderful. Well, now let's start the competition. You have 2 minutes to make the signature dish from page 18. And go!
Okay.
Put down your utensils in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well, Miss Busybody, now it's your turn to taste their signature dishes and decide who the real Chef Pablo is.
Exciting.
I wonder who'll win.
My, this doesn't look appealing at all. It's all green and yucky.
It's okay.
Ah, now this is a Mediterranean signature dish. It's got olive oil, fresh ingredients, cooked with passion and love.
yes, passion and love.
It's wonderful and delicious.
Something's not right.
Huh? Wait a minute. That chef has green on his sleeve. The same color that Chef Pablo has on his plate.
That's right.
What? No.
That must mean you switched plates and cheated.
You cheated. It's not good. See?
I did.
Pablo Fantastico! Sportacus! I will cook for you!
Thank you!
I'll have to eat this. Every day for the rest of my life.